Hello, and welcome back to the Scriptcase Macros course. This video is going to look at the SC form show macro. So my name is Nate Carpenter, and I'm the Scriptcase instructor leading this course. So let's go ahead and see what this macro does for us here. So this macro allows us to dynamically display or not display a form based on what we want to do. So this is for form applications. Let's go ahead and look at the documentation here. As you can see, you just set it equal to on or off. So on is going to turn the display on, which is the default condition, and then off is going to take it off. And you can do it on a control, a form, or a calendar application. So here I have a form application. Let me just run this so you can see it. It's going to display it because it's on by default. So there we go. There's our form, basic form. This is very simple. We're just going to go over here to the events. We're going to do this on the on script init. We can also do this on the on validate and on load events, I believe. So you can put these in these different places. So now this is going to turn it off. So SC form show equals off. Very simple. We run this and it's just going to display a blank screen here. Wait for it to load. There we go. Turn the display of the form off. So that might be useful for you in different scenarios. So that's how you use SC form show to turn the display of a form off and on.